the 1983 Legends of Golf.
As we said, Sam Snead and Don January will be back to defend their title. Snead, as we mentioned, is the leading money winner at the Legends, and his partner Don January is certainly no slouch. He is still active on the regular tour, but January is also the all-time leading money winner on the senior circuit. In fact, his earnings from both tours is over $1,100,000. For Nostalgia Buffs, the group of the tournament has to be the team of Gene Sarazen and Jimmy DeMeritt. Gene Sarazen captured the U.S. Open and PGA over 60 years ago. At the age of 82, Sarazen limits his tournament play to the Legends. But at the age of 71, he made a hole-in-one at the British Open. Of course, DeMeritt is the guiding light behind the Legends and still is as colorful as his slacks. This pair is still a treat to watch strike a golf ball. Also at the Legends is a team of youngsters you might want to keep an eye on. Fellows by the name of Arnold Palmer and Dal Finsterwald. Palmer, just a few weeks ago, set the Masters on its ear with a startling 4-under par 68 on the first day of play. He's won that tournament four times, and of course, his slashing come-from-behind style pushed professional golf into the golden age of television. Palmer, perhaps more than anyone, is responsible for the motherload of gold the pros now play for on the PGA Tour. His partner, Dal Finsterwald, won the 1958 PGA title and has teamed with Palmer for two third-place finishes at the Legends. Perhaps the most intriguing pairing this year is Roberto DiVincenzo and Bob Golby playing together. DiVincenzo has won 220 tournaments worldwide, more than any other golfer ever. His partner, Bob Golby, has won 11 tournaments, including the 1968 Masters. That is the tournament you might remember where DiVincenzo lost out on a chance for a playoff with Golby because he incorrectly signed his scorecard. Two finer gentlemen will now be found on the golf course. The team of Tommy Bolt and Art Wall have to be reckoned with as legends. Bolt and Wall lost that dramatic playoff to DiVincenzo and Boris in 79, but bounced back to win it all in 80. Art Wall won the 1959 Masters and has the fourth best scoring average in the Legends' history. Julius Boris has teamed up this time with Miller Barber. Boris, of course, is no stranger to the Legends, and he's the oldest man ever to win the PGA, turning the trick in 1968 at the age of 40. His partner is the lead money winner on the Seniors Tour this year, and still competes on the regular PGA Tour. Overall, Barber has collected over $1,500,000 in golf. Another top-flight contending crew should be Gene Littler and Bob Rosberg. Gene the Machine and Rossi, of course, are past winners of the Legends. Littler perhaps possesses the sweetest swing on the tour and is a past winner of the U.S. Open, while Rosberg is a former PGA champ.
There are, of course, other teams.